My gosh, I don't think I found the world's biggest hubris. You traded this guy, 3,000 stone for 30 malachite? He traded. Because I was legit, gave me this dope bazooka. Oh, and it has freaking water on it. Energy on it, that's it. Let's get those two mixed up, but you can see it. This explains the entire reason why you need stone. Just look at the size of this. It took 15 in-game hours to build this. And it started 4 days ago. You haven't even seen half of this building yet. Look at this. I thought there was a building limit in this game, but I'm not sure I managed to get past that. I can't even get through this building, it's so big. Look at all the detail put into it though, so. Right now he's upgrading all these floors and yes, just must have been so much work put into it. See if I can get you guys up there. This has got to be my favourite part of the building. This part is just so detailed. Yeah, I like that part. I don't know, I like the entire building to be totally honest. It just reminds me of the Wall of China. So then you go up here. You wanna I have this guy, his name's there. Almost accidentally fell then. I mean, I've seen some pretty big bases in my lifetime, but I've never seen anything as big as this. It seems something close, but yeah, I destroyed that. I had permission to destroy it. He gave me some guns for destroying it. Could I do that? Anyway guys, yeah, there's the biggest, probably the biggest base in Fortnite. If you guys think you know any bigger ones, let me know, so, yeah.